Tanzania's finance ministry proposed new taxes on locally manufactured and imported wigs and hair extensions, which are popular with women in the country. Filippo Pongo, who was tabling the 2019-2020 budget in Parliament, was applauded by legislators when he made the proposals that are likely to be unpopular with ordinary Tanzanians. When the budget is approved, locally manufactured wigs will pay a 10% tax, while imported ones will attract a 25% tax. East African finance ministers, including from Uganda, Rwanda, Kenya, and Tanzania, presented their budgets for the next financial year on Thursday. Pongo said Tanzania's overall spending will rise 2% to 33.11 trillion shillings, 4.43 billion, in 2019-2020, while borrowing 4.96 trillion shillings from the domestic market. The government also plans to borrow 2.32 trillion shillings from external non-concessional sources, Pongo said. Related slideshow, the world's biggest economies the decade you were born, provided by Love Money. East Africa's third largest economy is investing heavily in public infrastructure projects as it seeks to profit from its long coastline and upgrade its rickety railways and roads to serve the growing economies in East and Central Africa. Rwanda overall spending will rise 11% in 2019-20, July to June, fiscal year to 2.877 trillion Rwandan francs, 0.16 billion, while 2019 economic growth will be slower than a year earlier, its finance minister said on Thursday. Uzielen Dagijimana proposed that 85.8% of the budget would come from internal sources, and the rest from external grants. The economy is projected to grow 7.8% in 2019 from 8.6% in 2018, he said. Uganda plans to raise its spending by 23% in 2019-20, July to June, to 40.1 trillion shillings, and its fiscal deficit will rise, its finance minister said on Thursday in his budget speech. Matia Kasaija said in Parliament that 2019-2020 fiscal deficit will be 8.7% of GDP, up from 5.8% in this fiscal year, which ends this month. He said the government will borrow 2.8 trillion shillings from domestic markets in 2019-20, up from 2.2 trillion shillings in 2018-19. External financing will be 10.11 trillion shillings, but he did not say how much of this will be borrowed. Kenya will cut its budget deficit for its 2019-20, July to June, financial year to 5.6% of GDP from 7.4% in the fiscal year to the end of this month, the finance minister Henry Rotich said in his budget proposals to Parliament. The funding gap will be filled by net local borrowing of 283.5 billion shillings, 0.79 billion, and 324 billion shillings in net external borrowing, Rotich said.